Hello everyone and welcome to Maximum Plays Games. Last time we finished up all the side quests, and there are more side quests coming on the way, but they have not yet been released, and really the only things left we have to do are collect items and also explore the world map, but since I didn't really feel like wandering around the world map for an entire episode, I figured we'd just play in the pit to farm items and see what we get. So, you may notice, wow, this isn't your regular team. And that's because I have been doing this thing sort of in my own spare time as a way to force myself to use different units that I'm not used to using, which is using a random number generator, like an app, that picks from a random set of numbers and assigning specific weapons and items and traits to each number and using the random number generator to create a team. And thus, this is what I'm doing, and taking the team into the pit and seeing how well each unit works together, and, you know, maybe making a team that would not normally work or is very conventional, and that, you know, hilarity then ensues. However, we do have a somewhat balanced team here. I've had far worse teams than this. But I figured, you know, I'd make that an episode because there's not really much to do, and like I said, I didn't really feel like wandering around the world map, so I wanted to give this a try. So let's go ahead and head into the pit and see if we can win with an Electrobot, a Vampiris, a Hair Troll, a Wraith, and some Kobolds. So let's go ahead and hop right into that. I also wanted to say thank you to the Behemoth, which, you know, I'm playing the game, because little known fact, I am actually kind of an artist. I do enjoy drawing quite a bit. I wouldn't say that I'm very good at it. I would actually say that my sister is better at drawing than I am, despite her being much younger than I am. But I do enjoy drawing, pencil drawing in my spare time, and occasionally painting, and obviously because I love the Behemoth so much, I do every once in a while draw some stuff from the Behemoth. So I had a bunch of art stockpiled up. You can see it on my Twitter. I posted it only, I believe, 2 days ago. And the Behemoth, I tweeted at them because, you know, it's just Behemoth art, so I used their... I just added them. You know how they say... That's what the cool kids are saying. You know, I added them. A little at symbol. Yeah, that's how you do, right? Yeah, but I did that. I included them and included their little name. Oh my god, so much damage. I included their names in the tweets, and they retweeted it, and a lot of people really liked it, including Dan Paladin, who liked the tweet literally, like, the function liked. And I'm very flattered by that, because I've never really shared my art. And I just realized I shouldn't move my hair troll that, in case this blows up, he's not in the immediate blast vicinity. But yeah, I just want to say thanks, Behemoth! You guys rock, and all the people who said, that's a lot of pounds of force. I just want to say thanks. It means a lot to me for my creations to be appreciated, because normally I'm used to all my music stuff. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. Wow. Okay. You, get back there. You start doing damage from behind. You gotta take out that cupcake rather quickly if that's possible. And let's just focus on this punk. Wow. And normally, like, the things that aren't working, like, things that with your team composition aren't gonna end up working out very well, get taken out very quickly. Like, my kobolds, not doing great. Not doing the greatest. But we gotta get him in there, go after the archers. And I'm going to send my vampire after the troll. Also gonna move my Wraith out of the range of that explosive. Yeah, looks good. Nice level up. Good, cupcake's almost dead. Uh-oh. This could be the end for Kobold. Yep, rest in peace. Kobolds weren't working out. I could have been a little bit safer with them, but whatever. I'll just do as much damage as I can. I generally don't win the pit with these, but it's just kind of fun, you know, to mess around and see what works and what doesn't. Oh, never mind. We got the level up. Kobold still rocking it. Only he could have gotten it a turn sooner, god dang it. What a bastard. Eyelash Museum? Garbage. Alright. You're next. We'll gang up on you. You gonna get wrecked, boy. Focus that damage. Oh! Insta-dead. Alright, next thing we gotta worry about is this, Spider that keeps wrecking poor Harvey over here. There we go, get in there, get some blood. Start sucking blood. Chubbs the vampires. I guess it's vampirous, so that means they're all women? I guess? How they breed, I'm not sure. A topic for another day. Harvey, no, my sweet poor boy! Ooh, that's a lot. Alright. Come back there and start stabbing this jerk. Actually, you know what? Do I need some... I'm gonna focus on the spider because it's much more dangerous than the archers. Level up, full health, good. Yeah, that's one thing quite nice about kobolds is they level up very fast if you send them after archers. Sadly, I'm not leveling up fast enough. Spider. No, stop. Please let him live. Oh, rest in peace, kobold. You will forever be missed. Well, both my kobolds are already dead, so that's not exactly the greatest thing. Oh, we should split up here. Okay, you can go there. Whatever, fine. I can't even make it over to these other jerks. Ow. Ah, gee, quit it! Okay, I'm gonna send you up there so you can start. Kill it! Destroy it! Maim, destroy the unicorn! They're called rainbow horses. I mean, they've got the horns. It's like, come on. It's basically the same thing. Ow! Get in there, kill him. Just gotta clear him out and try not to die in the process. There you go, that's what I'm talking about. Please don't hit Caroline. Much ow. Alright. Go outside the range of the explosion, if you would kindly. There you go, double kill. Beautiful. So that was a first round win, relatively quickly. Didn't have to make too many decisions, but sadly we lost our dear kobolds. And for some reason I'm number one in the world because I guess nobody's played this game today at all. I find that hard to believe. I think that's a glitch. Alright, what we got? Uh-oh. Okay, two cyclopes, two archers, a mushroom, and a cupcake. So our number one priority is taking out that cupcake immediately because doing any big damage is very difficult when there is a cupcake. And also, 50 is very close to having a level up, so we need to have them get some shots in. Here come the bad boys. Ow, oh my god, stop! Because if my vampirus is the most forward-facing person, they'll get the most arrow damage and they're weak to arrows, so... Oh, come on! That is not what I wanted to have happen. Yeah, we need to make our ways to the back. Nice, level up. Oh god, it's really bad. Oh. Okay, we cannot have my vampire near those archers. Kill the cupcake! Freaking kill it! No, stop! Oh god! How close is Chubbs to a level up? Not super close, unfortunately. Okay. Go back here, hide. You guys get in there and start messing them up. Yeah! You're wrecked! Look, these guys are super weak. Can I... How close are you? Okay. Level up will probably do it, but if in case it doesn't, I'm moving in. Or I mean, you will. The kill right here will probably get you the level up. But just in case, I'm moving Abhishek down. Eventually, I'll move him right here. And that you shall be protected. No, that did not give a level up, unfortunately. Uh-oh. That's gonna be bad. Ooh, how close? How close? Nah, that's not close enough. Okay, now you. Okay, that's where you gotta move. Do I move back to fight the psychopees or do I start taking out the archers with my raid? Decisions, decisions. I'm just gonna move in the. No, I can't. I'm gonna go with the archers. I'm doing it. No, it's probably not a good idea. Okay, now they're splitting up. That's good. Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay, well, I don't... Well, there's nowhere I can go, really. I suppose I should just... Shout out to Corey in the house. Just gonna go in there for the damage. Back up. Get some health back. We're in need of level ups. Uh-oh. Okay. God, that's like one hit. Oh, that was not good. Dude, this is the end. RIP. Yeah, it's looking like we're not gonna last much longer. Abhishek's still doing fine. 50's not even close to a level up, so that's not looking good. Caroline still has a chance, though. Nice. Wow. Alright. Just get in there, do some damage, do what you can. Good damage could lead to good level ups. Unlikely, but possible. Yeah, Abhishek can take the arrows. No big deal. Very close here to that level up with Caroline. Like, really the pit I've found is all about getting, like, making sure the right people get the right kills. It's very important.
Taste out of your mouth.
Nice. Okay. Move up there. I'm gonna slowly start moving up there. Try and save 50 for the last round to get in a little bit of damage. Because there ain't no way leveling up. Uh-oh. One damage. Not the biggest scare. on, get a good hit in. No level up. Uh-oh, that's bad. How close? Oh man, okay, you gotta get that kill. No, I'm not gonna do it. Real. So it's like, it looks like we're gonna have a single hair troll to take on the whole horde, because who knows if 50 will even survive this. Come on, kill him. I don't think that's gonna do it. Nope, not quite. Nope, not even gonna survive that. So it's one hair troll versus the entire third round. What do you guys think? Can we do it? I don't know. Yeah, well, how long? We've only been going for 16 minutes. Wow, I'm gonna be able to get like two or three of these in. It's fun. Yeah, apparently I'm the only person who's played this game in the entire world on Xbox. All right, what we got? Ooh, I don't think there's any chance of me being able to do this. Especially like that Octoclaw. Okay, so. Oh, look, it's another Chunky Dumpling. Except the wavy letters. Okay, one damage. I'm trying to lure them over into my position here. He's sort of a choke point. That Octoclops is really dangerous because he can cause me to have a turn skipped. I can actually go through that. We gotta take him out first. Sadly, the spike damage did nothing because he can fly. Oh god, that's so much damage. It's like there's not really much else we can do. We gotta kill Bro! He's my bro! Oh yeah, there's no way. We're not gonna be able to. Yep, there's it. That might have just killed me. I think that's game, pretty much. Ooh, no, I still got one turn in me. Gotta go for the cupcake. The only one who's weak. And I missed. So that's pretty much it. I think that's it. Oh yeah, and I have turn skip. So that is done. Did not survive. It was a good effort though. It was a good effort. I cry. So sad. But we did get a bunch of cool stuff. So that's nice. Yeah, we got anything cool in here? Huh. Bendo. I've already got so many cupcakes though. I'm gonna save up until something shows up that I don't have. Alright, so now I'm gonna cut and really quick randomly generate another team. So here's my next randomly generated team. Now everything is different except for the vampire that happens to also be a hero. And I decided to put in the same vampire because it was already there. But this time we got a mushroom, a gorgon with like a piercing, a light sword, armor piercing, some gnomes, and a pixie. So let's go ahead. Hop in the pit and do it all again and see if we can get any further. Now this team this team is about as bad as the last one was. However, we have the Gorgon this time, which might end up working out in our favor. Depends. And wow, we got pretty much the same team we fought last first round. Come on. No originality, behemoth. They should make it like completely random instead of having like set teams. They should make, they should make it completely random. First one dead? That's debatable if that'll happen. It would certainly be nice, because cupcakes, oh man. Move that. Okay, right. Don't want the vampire first forward. Alright, here we go. They only have two. Oh wait, no, they do have three. Shout out to Keegan! Gotta give my shout-outs. You know how it is. Oh, dude, that's a great idea. Launch the mushroom right into the middle. Get right up there and poison everyone. Here it goes. Boom! Yeah! Oh, we kind of missed our mark there. He didn't land exactly where we wanted him. Ow. Whoa, okay. Please, no. No, okay. He's gonna die. I'm going to bite him and he's going to die. I'm going to suck your blood, boy! You're going to get wrecked, boy! I say it again, you will get wrecked. And pour it on everyone. Yeah! Dude, pixies are just so awesome. It's like you gotta protect them though, they're glass cannons. And my mushroom, oh my god, he's just getting destroyed. Holy crap. He did a lot of damage real quick. Okay. Back away. There we go. Please don't gang up on him. Yeah, I've never been a fan of mushrooms. I feel like they're too risky to use. Ooh, that could have hurt a lot. God, I keep getting slowed. All right, I gotta back off. Oh, there's a douche. Throw wrenches at him! Burn! Burn! Yeah, first one dead was not the first one dead. It was, in fact, this zombie. Now, can my mushroom make it over and get that kill? Sadly, he can't. Oh, I'm actually going to move him position here. Just move it in a straight line. Let's level up. No, don't you dare. No, you, oh, that's horrible. I hate you, Spidey. Okay. I want that cupcake to stay alive, so that cauliflower has a chance to get a level up. Oh, girl, you gonna die now! You came to the wrong neighborhood! Well, rip cupcake. Kill this creature. I mean, I guess, just get in there. Do what you can. Don't feel like losing people in the first round again. Yeah, he's dead. Oh my god, he leveled up! What are the odds? The freaking arrow shot at him that blocked him gave him the level up. That's incredible. Very good luck. Alright, start moving on up, moving on up! Yeah! Oh, you bastard. I will suck your blood and you will die, puny horse creature. I will kill this man, do not worry. Them in this corner and sort of dish them out where they're needed, the gnomes. I don't want them getting in the way of certain level ups. Bang, you're dead! I killed this man. He is dead now. guys don't need level ups, these two do, so move them in. Please kill man. Yes, good. Alright, so the only one who's really not looking so great is my Pixie. So hopefully they'll get the levels in. Ah, there we go! Now I'm third in the world. So it seems to be working once more. Okay, what do we got? Two Cyclopes, two Zombies. No archers. That is a cool mask that guy's got there. How close are you to leveling up? Eh, kind of close, I guess. Okay, so we don't have to worry about archers. We can just kind of get in there, do some damage. Let's form up. Loop up right here. No problem. Easy peasy. The Octoclops right there is our high priority target, because very weak, very easy to kill quickly. So we make our way over here. Now question, should I launch my mushroom into action again? Because that worked really well. We'll wait until we can all get in there and start doing some damage. This is right there, right next to that. Beautiful. I'll have you back her up. Ah, get the shield. Alright, so just stay where you are, I guess. Here it goes. Boom! Action Fart Man! I think we just found the name of our episode, Action Fart Man. Well, if I remember. That'll be the name of our episode. And holy crap, that's scary. I took a lot of damage. Alright. Pixie not looking the greatest. Not gonna last super long. So, dodge. Ooh, that's not good. Should I risk the poison? Nah. Right, get in there. Confuse them. Kaboom! Yeah! Like, our Pixie is so valuable. No! Uh-oh. Dodge! Yes! Maim, destroy! Okay, how close? Oh, still not very close. Do I try to... Okay, I'm gonna see if I can blow up the Octoclops, but if not, I do want Chubbs to get over there. Actually, I'm gonna wait a turn. I'm gonna go after that. That's the best action we can take right now. Yeah. Can we group up in that general area? No, I hit the wrong one. Alright, Miss Lightfoot, this is their last chance of survival, is getting this kill. See? Don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, they gotta not miss, they just gotta square, just hit it beautifully. Alright. No. Okay, just undo everything. Alright, you there. You go there. You gnomes go back here. Mushroom, get in there and fart on everyone. Beautiful. gorgeous. Oh god. Oh, that's the end. There's no way you can't dodge. You can't dodge that. No. Rip. Oh, and then immediately it dies. That's not fair. Well, there goes one of our guys. Pixie is gone. Damage. Nice level up. This gnome is very close to being dead. But luckily, if one of them levels up, then they both do. Line up these shots. In anticipation of what will happen. Good damage. Yeah. I'm concerned about the health of this gnome because I don't think they're going to get the level up. No, they did not do enough damage there. Rip, poison to death. All right. Stretchies. Okay. I got this. We got this. We have this. We're good. We're gonna win. We got almost our whole team. Wait, do we actually have our whole team still? Yeah, we do. No, we don't. I forgot. We lost the pixie. And oh my god, there's lava. And there's a lot of archers. Oh god. Really? Come on. Alright, so this is very archer heavy. The zombie's no big deal, you got the unicorn. The spider is the most dangerous thing, so we all need to very quickly work our way around. Let's use this. Can I launch Mushroom Man into action? Let's just... right over there. Out of harm's way, so that maybe can divert the attention. Because I don't want my vampire taking damage. Much rather have the Gorgon take damage. She can take it, whereas poor Vampirus cannot. Okay. So now hopefully the mushroom coming in will divert their attention. Because now is the time where sacrifices come in. Oh my god, it's so much damage. Lava. If anyone gets thrown in the lava, that's pretty much it for them. Oh god, I fear for my Vampirus this turn. Well, that's not good. Oh yeah, I knew that was gonna be bad right when I saw it. It is not diverting their attention, sadly. I can't move it. I guess I can stay. Actually, then they can reach it, so we can go back there. That's the best way. Why did the snake just run in the lava? Not a good idea. The volley of arrows! Right now would be great level up time. I think I shot Mushroom Man a little too far away. Start moving down with the gnomes. Gonna be bad for the vampire. Come on, live a little longer. Good. Okay. Wow, my Gorgon's dead. And one of my gnomes is dead. Alright, chances of winning are looking a lot slimmer than they were just a while ago. Alright, well, chances of winning have just completely dropped. From possible to not at all possible. Just the arrows, they just destroy vampires. That was unfortunate. We had a chance, we had a dream! Alright, who's the weakest? Reach right now. You are! Oh, but he's weak to poison. Guess in here, because then I get the most hits, which means the highest chance of leveling up. Nah, that's it. Oh, and the zombie gets back up just to rub it in. Well, rest in peace, me! I am but a sad, sad boy. Yeah. Alright, Stamper Bear. Yeah, I guess I'll call the episode. I'm just gonna have a shorter one because if we go any longer, it's gonna be kind of a long, like, maybe 50-minute episode. And I don't really want to edit that, so I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this sort of random thing. I'm sure I'll do it again. I think next time I'm gonna look at a guide and see some of the places we can go on the world map, and we'll work with that and, you know, go places. Oh, I just realized I have the max amount of money. Let's buy all of these just so my money doesn't go to waste. Simple. All right. Or not my money goes to waste, but if, you know, I can't earn any more money than that, so. I've lost the ability to speak, apparently. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed my random team shenanigans. I certainly enjoyed it, and I will do it again in the future and in the next episode of Pit People, which will be on Friday. We'll go ahead and have an adventure around the world map, most likely, and try and visit some places. So, until then, hopefully you guys have enjoyed. I will see you guys tomorrow with an episode of Neo. All right, bye!